Convert log base 4 of 2 equals 1 half into an exponential equation. So a logarithm literally tells you, so if we were to just look at this part right over here, a logarithm is just saying, tell me the exponent that I would have to raise my base to, that I would have to raise 4 to get to 2. So tell me the exponent that I would have to raise it to get to 2. And so this equation written as a logarithmic equation says, I need to raise 4 to the 1 half power. I need to raise 4 to the 1 half power in order to get 2. So if I wanted to write it as an exponential equation, I could literally just say, well, if I raise 4, and that's this 4 right over here, that's my base, to this exponent to the 1 half power, then that is going to be equal to, that is going to be equal to 2. And we're done. We've written the same equation as an exponential equation. The value of a logarithm, this is saying, what do I get if I raise 4 to the 1 half power? I get 2 if I raise 4 to the 1 half power. This is saying, what power do I have to raise 4 to get to 2? And then that is equal to 1 half. So a logarithm is saying, what power do I have to raise the base to get what's inside the logarithm? This says, what do I get to when I raise 4 to the 1 half power.